Hey there, thank you for watching. If you want to see how this tool is used, head over to Magnus' channel, Dark Horse Workshop. We turned this video into a collaboration, so I sent him the tool and he made a video about using it and also made a sheet for it. And if you like leather and are not yet familiar with Dark Horse Workshop, I highly suggest you to subscribe. You'll find many great videos, tutorial about leatherworking and also build videos, props, costumes and everything about leather. So don't miss out. Go ahead and watch some of his video. Tell him I sent you and subscribe. I really look forward to watch his video about this tool because I made it without ever using one. I'm not sure about dimensions and shapes, and yeah, I'm not really sure if it works as intended. So I'm very curious to hear his thoughts. Thanks a lot for watching so far. Have a great day and see you next week with a new project. Bye bye.